One morning, a customer with a huge beard came through the line. We struck up a conversation about a variety of topics. Each day he rolled through, we continued building on what we previously discussed. Fast forward a couple years, and I'm sitting in the waiting room at the hospital with him, waiting for his daughter to be born. It smacked me right in the face that this all started from a cup of coffee and a good conversation. I love what we do.